Welcome to my channel Motivational Stories. Today I want to tell you about leeches. How leeches are used in the medical treatment for treating the diseases. In video, the black snail you can see is leech. She is sucking the blood. We call leeches the natural blood suckers. Leeches suck the blood from a particular part of the body where leech is applied. It sucks the impure blood, as you can see in the video. What are the diseases occur with the application of the leeches are acne, that we call it as a pimples, mohase, ya marathi madhe murun jala apan manto. The second is a psoriasis, third is a emphysema, fourth is a dermatitis, fifth is alopecia, blindness, isko or hair loss, you can see yala marathi madhe case galti manto. Sixth is the DVT, varicose veins, venous insufficiency, especially the venous problem, veins problem. Seventh is a migraine, headache. Eighth is the wound infection, specifically the diabetic wound, which is not getting cured. And ninth is the who are having the eyesight problem, who are having the specs, but specs number is getting increased. So we can cure with the help of the leeches. There are some diseases which I told you, but depending upon the diseases, we are selecting whether to apply leech or not. It helps to cure the diseases without medication or with the medication. Diseases are fully cured which need long-term treatment. If you have any question, comment me in the comment section. I'll answer your question. And if you want video in English or Marathi or Hindi, you can tell me that as well. Please like and subscribe to my channel. I don't know why my subscribers are decreasing. So it's my humble request. Please like and subscribe to my channel.